Okay. Hopefully I have enough left in my trials to do this song justice for you, Ceschi. It's a really good one. It's a really good one. I like your version, but maybe you'll like mine. Anyone absolutely certain that they understand everything? Doesn't live enough to it's impossible to confess. Seek the good in humanity, right? Even if it's a struggle most times. Seem natural, we train to fight like some pitbull. We've been locking jaws into each other's backs, but for Christ. Is that what it takes to survive? You taught us how to survive. Many have broken backs working for some charismatic demigods. Raise minimum wage, build company loyalty. Watch their employees die left and right. Bosses, profits, crew off, lost lives. As they smiled from media commending philanthropy. We've been glorifying nothing, greed and sociopathy. And sold as the American dream. Splintered working class families to weaken our communities. Better saw siblings being told us that it was healthy and told us that we were born free. We were born free to spread incurable disease. Born free to spread incurable disease. So much history manipulated by mythology.
So when no one hears, we are all trapped by fear of Satan and God and medicals, weapons, gangs, pedophiles, and radicals with beers and fascist billionaires. It's hard to calm down all of them. Reaction.
And it's strange to face what's new. We have been grossly underfed, for domesticated pets, giving love and attention, satisfactions oddly met. I know it's true, the world we hear now, it's changed and it's painful to face what's new. So each generation complains of the youth, saying things were much better then. Please show more proof.
wasting my breath, trying to say something. Between ephemeral memes, sexual fantasies, conspiracy theories, and videos of bodies that were killed by police, trying to protect the power of ruling elites. There's no justice on these streets, just more people screaming, screaming, screaming. Am I wasting my years putting faith in something when we always told? Thank you.